This process, doing this diary, has left a profound impression upon me. I can accept that I've gambled quite a few times and that that's okay too. I had a thought recently that when my 100 days finish, I'm going to start it again. I don't know if that's allowed, but I'll try again and I'll try again.
Authorised by the Victorian Responsible Gambling Foundation, Melbourne.